Back in 2015, Bill Gates made a video that went viral. He drank a glass of water that was extracted from human feces.
I'm pretty confident that this was the bottled water.
Well, that was rigged. It was all poop water.
The machine that was used to accomplish this feat was called the Janicki Omni Processor. The Omni Processor is designed to take in human waste and turn it into pathogen-free drinking water, as well as electricity and ash. Although the production of drinking water is great, the goal of this project is to improve sanitation for all developing countries. This is because lack of proper sanitation is the cause of hundreds of thousands of deaths around the world. So today, we will be looking at how the Omni Processor actually works in producing drinking water using human fecal matter. But before we begin, do subscribe to our channel for more content ahead. The Omni Processor is a decentralized waste treatment plant that combines three different processes: solid fuel combustion, steam power generation, and water treatment. First, fecal sludge and other wet waste streams enter a dryer where they're boiled to 100 degrees, separating the water vapor and the dry solids. The dry solids are then burned, producing a high-pressured steam. This steam is then sent to a steam engine that powers a generator, which produces electricity, which powers the Omni Processor. The steam is then converted back into water that is run through a cleaning filter multiple times, producing clean, drinkable water. The electricity generated in this process is not only enough to power the Omni Processor, but it can also be distributed throughout the community for other uses. Furthermore, the leftover ash is not just a waste product and can be used as a fertilizer for soil. Now, all of this is pretty impressive, but the technology has yet to be perfected. In his TED talk, Peter Janicki addresses the issue of inconsistent fecal matter and how it affects the process. When sewage is more than 85% water, it presents a problem for the sustainability of the Omni Processor. In that case, there simply isn't enough biomass to power the processor, hence requiring fuel from external sources, which could be extremely expensive and unaffordable for developing countries. So, to tackle this problem, Janicki proposed extracting fuel from piles of garbage all around the world. According to him, if we can successfully separate the valuable materials from garbage, we would have free fuel available to power the Omni Processor. Moreover, he claims that if this can be done, then about 4 pounds of garbage will be able to provide 1 pound of diesel. But for now, this remains a problem since it is very difficult to extract usable energy from garbage. The prototype of the Omni Processor is currently located in Dakar, Senegal, and is providing valuable insights for the future of this technology. So, before a full-scale unit of this technology is commercialized, the techniques that are used in it must be refined and tweaked to perfection. And that brings us to the end of this video. Would you drink the water that was extracted from human feces right in front of you? And do you think it is a safe method? Let us know your thoughts in the comments down below. Until then, we'll see you in the next one.